How to draw a landscape and garden plan. I'll show you the simplest way to create a landscape or garden plan. Now we have a workspace and a set of corresponding libraries. Let's set the measurement units and the scale for our floor plan using the Document Properties dialog. Add objects to the drawing by dragging them from the Libraries panel to the document page. You can use multiple layers when creating different parts of your plan. To move an object to another layer, simply drag and drop it from your document into the desired layer on the Layers palette. The functionality of layers enables you to show or hide multiple details. For example, you can show or hide plants, utilities, and/or buildings. Now your diagram is ready.